She belonged to a wealthy family. She gave all of that up.
Lived in Africa by serving a community of homeless children. She followed their path, and it was a very difficult journey.
For the first 15 years, we never saw her.
Hindi namin alam kung buhay o patay siya.
The first thing she wanted to do when she came home was, I want to put a TV set in every school.
It's all about hope!
Kayang-kaya natin!
Anything the foundation has done is 100% a work of love.
Iba kasi rin yung talaga yung mentoring niya sa amin. Parang isang pamilya.
Tingin namin may plano naman ng Diyos. Kaya pala parati nagmamadali si Gina. Gusto niya gawin ka agad. Nakita ko. Lahat ng mga kapamilya naka-hilera. Para salubungin siya.
Gunitain natin ang istorya ni Gina Lopez. Genuine Love, ngayong Linggo ng umaga pagkatapos ng G-Diaries at sa gabi pagkatapos ng The Voice Kids.